half of the patients with high molecular risk mutations had two or more mutations, and we know that there's really good data to suggest that the more mutations you have, the more resistant you'll be. So not only did we see splenic volume reduction at 43% in terms of best response, we were able to note that responses could even happen beyond 6 months, suggesting that maybe even a longer follow-up we might see more, so that remains to be seen. We further saw that the total symptom score was reduced in 65% of patients when comparing baseline to week 24 assessments and paired questionnaires. And we further saw that patients were able to tolerate the drug based on the AE profile. In general, there was evidence of thrombocytopenia, fatigue, and diarrhea. Most were low grade. There was only one isolated grade 4 thrombocytopenia, but it was reversible with a temporary dose hold, and patient was able to resume therapy and remain on the combination, which was very encouraging.